Morning guys, welcome back to the channel. Here what I'm gonna be doing for you guys is I'm gonna be taking out the center console of a 2016 Mercedes CLA250. If you can see right here, this is the car. This is a sport package. It's nice. Yes, it has the black mirror, the black trim. It's a nice looking car. Let's go look inside so you can see. This is what I'm gonna be taking out. I'm gonna be removing this. Also this, because I have there's a wire connected to the 12 volt cigarette lighter and I need to disconnect it. This is one of the tools that you're going to be mostly using. As I'm going, I'll show you the tools that I'll be using. So it's a pry tool. That was quick. Here it has two clips, it has four clips that you get to go. I'm going to remove this clip right here to make it easier to work with if I get to get out. Clip here. There we go. It's another little switch right here. Take off so you know it'll be easier. There's a little clip on the bottom. Over here's where I made my incision for the power, so we can get power. To put it back, there's four clips here. Let's slide it in. The clip back in, and then you put this little clip back, which goes right in here. And for this, you just have to connect back the little clip here. Can you see right here? Right over here. Tip it back in. Once you put it back in, you have to open the glove compartment. And then you just put it back in. Tip it back in. And you're good to go. That's how you remove the center console with the trim where the cup holders are. If you need any more questions on how to remove anything else, you can comment and I'll be glad to make a video. Also, what I'm also going to show you how to do is to take out this little bottom piece right here, plastic. This is what you're going to need this tool. It is what size? It is E10. This is what I'm using. Milwaukee M2. There's one. And another one here. This comes right off. This, and flip it. This comes right off. Yeah, take this out right here. You see? Put this back, you just have to follow the clips to see everything's there. You slide it in. You make sure it goes in through the holes. You make sure. Then you bring it out. Right there. Perfect. And this one down here. Tending it all the way yet. Everything back in place.
Some people want me to be heads or tails. I say no way, try again another day. I should be happy, not tipping the scales. I just won't play, letting my life get away.
I'm not a fool now, I'm not a follower. I don't check things, I check them, it's a bring me down. Life can be cruel, if you're a dreamer. I just wanna have some fun, don't tell me what could be done.
You know you like your body drives me insane. You know you like your body drives me insane. You know you like it, but you're scared of the shame.
What you want, what you gonna do?
You know you like your body drives me insane. Only because you know that you wanna feel the same. You know you like your body drives me insane.
What you want, what you gonna do? I just wanna have some fun.